look we will be doing today is Cat in the Hat inspired nails. This look was suggested by Blue Popcorn Cat. This look alternates from red stripes to blue polka dots. Start it off with your favorite base coat. Paint all of your nails a solid white. To make the color more opaque, add a second coat. Grab a red striper. I don't have one, so I'm using a clean brush and some red nail polish. Create 3 to 4 horizontal lines, leaving space at the bottom for the cat face. To create the adorable kitty face, grab some black polish and a dotting tool, bobby pin, or whatever you have that makes small circles. Create 2 dots for the eyes and 1 for the nose. Then using a black striper, create 2 V-shapes on either side of the nose to indicate whiskers. To create the polka dots, use a blue polish, dotting tool, bobby pin, or whatever you have to make small polka dots. In the top half of your nail, place the polka dots, kind of giving them a helter-kilter look without any organization or special order. Feel free to give them different sizes like I did. Repeat the previous steps for the cat face. Using the same red and blue polish, create a red C and a blue H. This represents Cat in the Hat. Finish off the look with your favorite top coat, making sure your design has completely dried before you do this. Leave your suggestions below. You never know, you might get a video like Blue Popcorn Cat did. Thanks for watching, please subscribe.